We start with Dexy's Midnight Runners. This is The Horse. Dexy's Midnight Runners, and the first from them, Cliff Noble's tune, The Horse. Dizzy Johnny and the Studio One Orchestra from 1965, and now, before you can say fondue, we're back with Dexy's Midnight Runners again. This is Tell Me When My Light Turns Green.
Quite a bit. Ooh.
Tell Me When My Light Turns Green. That's Dexy's Midnight Runners, who are, incidentally, extensively featured in issue one of a new publication called The Face, which I recommend to you, which is, in addition, has pieces which are copiously illustrated of Madness, Public Image Limited, and the specials. And there's a bit about Vaughan Toulouse following the clash around in 1978. There are also one or two rather unflattering references to me. Perhaps this is the start of the long-overdue Peel backlash, who can possibly say, ending with Julie Birchall saying Peel is a bore, but at least he's a bore with a brain. Not quite sure whether that's a compliment or not, really. A bit backhanded, certainly. And now a version of the number one single in the country, you know, Dexy's Midnight Runners, and this is Geno. No new BBC charts tomorrow, of course, what with the bank holiday and everything, but Paul Burnett will be bringing you the new BBC charts on Wednesday this week. And where will Geno be? Who can possibly say? I mean, I don't know, what a stupid thing to say. Dexy's Midnight Runners, currently number one. Oh, have I? Dexy's Midnight Runners, currently number one, with Geno. And Walters was telling me that he met a couple of Dexy's Midnight Runners the other day, and they seemed to regard him as being culturally unsound until he had a bit of a chat with them and explained that he'd actually done gigs on the same bill as Geno Washington's Ram Jam Band. Not only that, but he had recorded with them too and played trumpet on this record issued, and it was a hit too, back in 1966. This is the last from Dexy's Midnight Runners, and before we play it, let me remind you again that tomorrow night it's Sessions from Orchestral Manoeuvres in the Dark, and from the Moondogs, this is Breaking Down the Walls of Heartache. Great. And now, what am I about to say? Dexy's Midnight Runners, and the last from them on tonight's programme, Breaking Down the Walls of Heartache. What I was going to say earlier on about the Pink Pop Festival, which comes up, it's in Holland in about 3 weeks' time. In fact, exactly 3 weeks' time. 3 weeks tonight, in fact, it must be said. It's on a bank holiday Monday. And I was wondering, of course, as you can imagine, I was originally planning to take a stupendously attractive young woman with me, but that's fallen through. And I was thinking whether it'd be a good idea to take a couple of listeners and perhaps arrange some kind of a competition to find some suitable people to go. I wonder if anybody would be interested. Anyway, I'll think about that. Atletico Spiz 80, the new single on Rough Trade. This is No Room.